A Mablethorpe man has been charged following an alleged robbery on Saturday morning, May 19. Published, 11:59 Wednesday, 23 May 2018. Stuart Mcghee, 35, of Victoria Road, appeared at Lincoln Magistrates Court on Monday, May 21, and the case has been sent to Crown Court for trial. No one was injured during the alleged incident on Saturday.